Aston.
Okay. let me get the Twitch app fired up. Okay, everything looks like... Okay, well, looks like I'm up and running. Well, good morning. Well, just firing up some Pinball Arcade. I just got through uploading a whole bunch of Path of Exile videos to YouTube. Was gonna start that up with Twitch as well, but no. No, I'll post YouTube links on channel feed, or I'll just do it at a later time or something, but considering the great session I had yesterday on this game, I figured I got momentum, so I don't want to skip this. Because, I still gotta work tonight, so... So, yeah. Let me start by unplugging this.
Blue!
Okay, let me get my headphones on. Because, unlike Path of Exile, I prefer to have these on at all times because, the sound of all the... The music, voices, and sound effects in the pinball machines are too awesome to pass up, so... Whereas Path of Exile's in-game music, in-game sound effects gets repetitious and annoying after a while. And it looks like I'm ready to go. And like always, I play random tables. And unless I have a very good reason to do so, I don't play the same one twice. I should know this. Oh, wild card. The very first time I played this game, I beat the top score. And I think I might have also gotten all the wizard goals too, I think. Oh, no, I didn't. And just like Spanish Eyes, the balls in this game count down. They don't count up like most others do. Good target to aim for, that spinner. Whoop, bad nudge. So the table isn't nudging when I hit the flippers. Okay, I thought I was doing that. If that was the case, it's time for me to buy a new controller. Only got two stinking cards left. Much for that.
Ride the kite ball.
Cool. This was a game I played back in my teenage years.
Hurry, hurry. Step right up.
Then, like now, still suck at it. Like that. Too much. Jesus. Very difficult shot right here. And if you don't hit it, you're punished. Like, big time, because of the yellow bumpers next to it. Recall me sucking this bad on this table. Kind of feel like dead beady up in Deliverance.
A hole in one!
Teed off.
This just ain't gonna be your day.
I like the other one. He addresses the ball. Oh, ball.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
Should have nudged again.
Shoot for the volcano!
A hole in one!
Oh, Rob!
What the heck are you doing, man? That's incredible!
Not a clue.
A hole in one!
Get away from Mystery Award.
Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it. Look out for the out hole! Chill out, cockhead!
I'm getting pretty keyed off!
Same here!
Shoot the ball right up the middle! There's nothing to it!
Oh!
Good shot!
A hole in one!
It's mulligan time!
Jackpot!
shoot for the volcano.
And I'll be eating me some cinnamon rolls during this time too. Something good to snack on. Oh.
Yeah.
Bye.
That was a good shot. Good shot. Right to the right for an extra ball.
The flashing yellow and red area, or the red arrow on the far
Looks
right.
Looks like you need some serious help.
Almost got it.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Got it.
That's incredible! Shoot for the volcano! Like you need some serious help.
It's raining cats and dogs.
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. It's raining cats. Raining cats and dogs. Don't get wet. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Watch for that.
Shoot for the volcano. Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
One.
Jimmy, extra ball.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
One.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Look out for the out hole.
One.
I should have gotten a quick pick out of that.
One.
Like you need some serious help. Just pick the one you want. It's raining cats and dogs.
Okay. I'm about to ask Buzz, are you gonna get a one ball version or a full multiple version?
Don't get wet. It's raining cats and dogs. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. raining captain's on.
Wasn't supposed to do that.
Don't get wet. For the volcano. Look out! That's incredible! Where do you think they all go for my
behind? You can't find me.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? I'm down here! You can't find me, no. Where are you go for my behind today? Hey, you got your eyes open or what? You got me, hot shot, okay? 30 million! Is that a rain ball you're using? Looks like you need some serious help.
Gotta get that big hole. All right.
Chill out, Cockhead. That was a good shot. That was a good shot.
Yeah, now you come back here, Cap.
That was a good shot. Look out! What the heck are you shooting at?
Not a clue.
That was a good shot.
Yeah.
That's incredible.
Got it.
Hey, it's party time.
Sucked.
Look out! like you need some serious help.
Whoa! There we go. Shouldn't be anything else.
Catching dog.
Okay, maybe not. Okay, it did go off. Seriously?
That was a good shot. What the heck are you doing now? That's incredible! What's the matter, huh?
I've never done that before. Oh, wow. I thought I already had. Adjust my headphones.
Shoot the ball. Volcano! That's incredible! That's incredible! Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Looks like you need some serious help.
One!
Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Look out for the out hole!
Whoa!
That was a good shot!
Oh! And you want over here?
Just pick the one you want.
Nope. My score is way too high, and I got the high score right now. So yeah, I can risk
losing. Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Ooh!
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Look out for the alcohol! Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
Nope.
Just pick the one you want.
Like I said before, I have the high score. I don't want to risk losing it. Especially when I can't even hit the broadside of a damn bar.
It's mulligan time!
Jackpot!
Incredible!
Should I take it first? Yes! Oh, flippin' awesome. Okay, Eldorado. This is another one of my faves right here. Way cooler than the City of Gold version. A lot less noisy, too. Same premise as City of Gold. Take down the drop targets. And another nice bonus on this table. The drop targets don't reset when you lose a ball. That was quick. Spanish eyes? Yup. This one here is one of my probably one of my all-time favorite tables right here. It's right along there with Central Park, and because of that, gotta set it to four player. Notice, there's a bumper right next to the flippers. Basically, light up all the lights. And also, like Central Park, you want to try to keep it up in the bumpers too. That was a bad ball right there, man. Oh, nice. Oh! I might be told to get here soon. Better let it go. Okay, so you can't hold the ball like that then. Call. Early on the nudge. Gotta get the six in the lower right corner. Yeah. Should have nudged up or down. Bounced the ball out of there.
Excuse me.
Gotta get number two. Upper left corner. Had a feeling that was gonna happen. Getting a little too nudge happy. Bad call. Got all the numbers. Oh, nice recovery. That's another quirk of this table. Underneath these flippers, there's a big hole underneath them. If you time your flip poorly, the ball just slips right underneath and whoosh, goes right out. Nice recovery. Gotta get two. Upper left corner. Not gonna happen. I wonder what the high score was in here. Somehow I got it. I got a fourth and third.
Ready for liftoff.
And once upon a time, I was really good at this table, but ever since getting this game on PC, I've sucked at it. Basically, keep hitting that ramp shot. And there's magnets on the right out lane. And keep trying to hit those drop targets too.
Ready. one. Close airlock.
Because whenever you get that ram shot, the center post opens up. Like I said before, they put magnets on the right alt lane. For that. Sorcerer. Kind of a poorly designed table. Probably. Here, let me just start. I'll show you. This slingshot here is kind of in the way of this loop. Whenever the ball comes down, it'll often bounce off the slingshot, which it shouldn't. It should just go straight and smooth down, not hitting this and then going whichever. That's one. I think there's a few more on here too. Table uses space shuttle and Black Knight sound effects.
Well done.
Yeah. Yes, I am. Done and gone.
Don't lose your boots.
Hi, Roller Casino.
Going up, partner.
It's an ant table. Pretty weak flippers too, especially at the tips.
This one's for Texas. Lady Luck is a bitch.
Did he say what I think he said? It sounded like it said Lady Luck's a bitch.
To decide.
Now, what could this be? Let's play some high-low.
Which doesn't matter because the ball drains almost immediately after.
Double or nothing, sir.
Sup, car? What you gonna do? Congratulations, partner!
Left loop. Flashing red arrow.
Poker.
Eight.
20. 10. Nice.
Double jackpot.
Why don't I find use for that call?
Double jackpot!
Dealer hand, straight.
Hey, what was that?
That's a big time hand.
Oh, there it is.
Let's play some blackjack.
Better luck next time, sir.
Let's play some poker. One for mama. You're a lucky son of a gun.
$5 million.
Oh, those numbers.
I guess technically you're lucky.
Green is my favorite color.
I believe I gotta get the right loop.
You beat them all!
Oh! Set a ramp.
Let's play some blackjack.
That should do it. Casino frenzy.
All right, let's roll and win.
Use the flippers to decide.
Roll again.
Ball locked. loop. I got it. Start loop again. Usually it's just a short three and out. Freaking awesome bumpers though. They're on crack up here.
Bumpers up ya! You're a lucky son of a gun!
Bombs. Push.
You beat them all. Crap, bang. Ball up.
Green is my favorite color.
Right loop.
All right, let's roll and win.
Use the flippers to decide.
Roll again.
Super pops. Play as a poker. Or not.
Roulette, just close your eyes and pick a number.
Point is 6.
Drag that right off. Right loop. Almost.
You have the golden touch? I need a drink.
Yeah, I guess I locked the ball.
Jackpot! Double jackpot!
Really?
Double jackpot! Double jackpot! Double jackpot! Jackpot! Super duper jackpot! Jackpot! Double jackpot! Double jackpot! Jackpot! Let's play some blackjack. Jackpot! Oh, no. What kind of guts you got?
Okay. Now that things have calmed down a little bit.
How far shall we go?
Double or nothing, sir.
Stop car. What you gonna do? Congratulations, partner. Three of a kind.
Dealer has three of a kind.
Broke a billion. I took the top score.
Bye, good looking.
Yes. Yeah. All right.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
Nope. Can't play this one. This table plays a song called LaGrange by ZZ Top. If I played this table, I wouldn't be able to export this video to YouTube because YouTube, despite the fact that that song is just a digitized version on a pinball machine, YouTube will still think it's an actual standalone song anyway and flag my video for copyright. So, no.
You guys ready?
One of the worst tables right here. I only consider this table to be better than Starship Troopers because this was made back in the mid to late 80s. Not to mid late 90s like on Starship.
Turn over to Moon Street.
What a pothole.
You guys ready?
All set.
Let's hit and go.
Please, no!
know what I'm under, traveling salesman?
That table.
Look, everyone, we have guests.
In my mind, this is an overrated table. Especially considering there's no ball save in it.
Welcome, honored guests. Have a nice swim.
Man. Let's go, Thing. Well played, Thing. You're really on the ball. Good show, old man.
Like a vacuum.
Done it.
Oh,
that one.
the power.
Time to rock.
Skipping this one. I don't have all morning to play that thing. The table's way too slow and boring. Fireball. Played it already.
911 emergency.
Bad concept for a table right here.
Trapped in wash on Shapiro Road.
They're driving off the road.
Better learn to swim.
Male occupant is on top of vehicle.
Ball drain. Now she's gonna. Glug, glug, honey.
Ball drain detected. Roger that.
Like I said, bad idea for a table.
We have a lady in labor. We need a paramedic flown in immediately.
Please hurry. I think the water just broke.
Lay your wife down and try to keep her calm.
Get a doctor here, quick.
The fire department is on scene.
I hate that. Taxi has that same issue, too.
This is the O'Neill Credit Union. Think just...
Here, I'll pause for a moment. This table seems to have the same issue that taxi has. When the ball comes out of the ramp, sometimes the ball, when it comes out of the ramp, it'll come out like nice and smooth. Other times when a ball comes out of the ramp, it flies right past the flipper. I hate that. It needs to be consistent.
This is Chopper One. I'm in pursuit.
Oh, poorly timed.
All right, 759 industrial robbery with hostage taken.
740,
go ahead.
Doesn't hit a single one.
I'll keep the spotlight on him.
Chopper 1, can you set down in front of the vehicle?
Right.
740, what is your location?
740 northbound on Wooddale Road.
Nope. One stinking bumper hit. Oh, I guess Bonnie and Clyde just drove off into the sunset.
911 emergency?
I'm calling from the Parker Mine. We got a major collapse here. This is Chopper One. I'm lowering some equipment.
Rescue One. I need demolition team and rescue one. How many men are trapped, sir?
About 25 or 30.
Is the entrance open?
I can't see the ball when it's down there. Right there.
I can't really tell. I don't think so. Please hurry.
Responding units, engines 3, 5, and 1, codes 2 and 3. Chopper 1, Spanner 22.
I can't see anything. I can't see anything.
The fire department is on the scene. Please remain calm, sir.
Ball drain. I guess it's going to be a disco inferno now.
Yeah, I want to report an accident. Looks like some cars and a bus.
Chopper 1, can you assist?
Chopper 1, I'm lowering the jaws of life.
All available units, we have a multi-vehicle accident route 58 north of Bay Bridge.
We're cutting the top off the vehicle.
Try to get the right ramp.
Dispatch additional medic units, please. Break the windshield.
We have a multi-injury accident. Need additional medic units.
And with the way I'm playing, you better bring a meat wagon too, all right? That.
Good table right here.
You cannot fight and win.
Oh. A short one.
Oh.
Oh, sure, we'd like to get in the upper playfield. Almost got it. There, finally. There. God. Everything. It should be. Nope. That should be everything. Everything else is just a bonus. Best off taught on multi-ball, not single ball. There's two. Does it again.
last chance for Joe. So close. Table. And because I are dumb, I forgot to do something. Come on, pause. Pause, damn it. Alright, maybe not. Okay, the mic's still working. That's really what I was wanting to check for.
It's Sunny Drive time!
These, then after that, lock is lit. We'll be right back. Oil bitchin'. Okay, now it's gonna drain 1, 2, 3. And your end of ball bonus carries over from ball to ball. One of the table's few redeeming features. Hard shot to hit. Of course, the shitty skills that I got ain't gonna happen. Really? Should go in and shoot the extra ball. Yeah. Oh, bitchin'. getting that shot I made also spots a flashing arrow. Maxed out my bonus, so every time I hit that center ramp, it's gonna be an extra 200k. End of the world, yeah. Yes. It's one of my faves, but on the downside, I have to set it to four player.
Welcome to Cactus Jack! It's party time!
The ball drains in this game so quick that you'll never know what hit you.
And the fly and the... It's hard! road, Jack. Waffle! I believe the Jack is speaking up this way. Hit the road, Jack. Get off the stage.
Single file down the middle. Yeah, this game's also got a sound issue.
The prize and the push. Yahoo! It's poker time! Stop, shoot on this! Get off the stage! Get off the stage! Wahoo! I'm gonna need a jet! Get off the stage! You missed me! Too bad, play you that play again.
Like I said, oftentimes you don't know what hit you.
It's poker time! Shoot on this, bro! Hey, Jack, you're sneaking up your place! You fall like my grandmother! Waffle! I'm gonna use it off this day! Shoot on this, folks! Waffle! I'm gonna need... the prize and the push!
Amazingly 5K.
It's poker time! B!
Sure. Sure.
Yeah. Schmoe and the... It's Polka! Too bad, Link, you didn't play again!
Got three in a row.
I and the try and the... It's focused! Papu! Papu!
Oh, I was not paying attention.
Jack, you missed me. Bumblebee. The flies and the foot.
Left trap again.
Wahoo, Bumblebee.
And I probably won't get it.
Wahoo, Bumblebee! Yahoo! Hey! Wahoo, Bumblebee!
Right behind me. Bad nudge.
The fly and the foot. I and the fly and the foot. It's hot. The jack. The waffle. Waffle. Double meat. Waffle. Double meat.
Should have been asked the ball. Apparently not.
Too bad, thank you, let's play again. You'll come back now, here.
Oh. That's gonna be a quick one.
I can't speak.
Oh no.
Launch shuttle.
Left ramp can be backhanded. Basically, the name of the game is Left Ramp. Nearly all the big point scores is going to be up that left
ramp. Mission control.
Short.
Now I see you.
Oh, good. Now you get to watch me suck.
Ha 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 ha!
Machine complete and fully operational. I feel strange.
It does not compute.
I'm turning back.
Nudged. Sorry, no faith in physics.
Careful, the new guy dies first.
Ah, Ghostbusters. Can't play this one. Too graphics intensive. Even with my new graphics card, oh my god, the whole game just jams up.
Okay, buddy, pull over!
Once again, can't play this one. No. Play this one already. Got 100 tables, why do I keep getting the same ones?
Okay, buddy, pull over!
This one I can. Flipping awesome music. Make that shot twice. Once the chase starts, you gotta get it two times in a row.
504, this is dispatch. You want to
My controller and or game has a bug where, if you hold the flipper for too long, it'll do a double tap. love those two-way spinners. The high score on this table is mine. I think it's like 12 or 13 million or something like that. Do that. Shaft on that.
Thank you.
to do that. Shot when it matters? Of course not. I didn't even need for it to go in there. You can only have one extra ball per ball. I believe that's just in real life. Once I get 10 million, I'll flip the score. That's how this table normally goes. Usually I last maybe a few minutes on here. This table's pretty much a classic example of, not sure what I was gonna say. This is a classic example of how long you can last on this table when you make your shots. But if you don't make your shots, it ain't gonna last long. Probably sound like John Madden, but that pretty much is the truth. Damn, miss it again. See, there I go again. Ta-da! Not making my shots. Nice. I think I know what might have happened. I think the extra ball, you normally get an extra ball like every 1.5 mil. That's what I'm guessing. But since I flipped the score, the table doesn't realize that. So.
bullet. Got it. I believe I beat my high score. My high score was like 12 mil. I think I got 13 mil right now. Kenneth Brotz out of a barn. Tried to do fancy, but ended up blowing. All-time faves right here. And like a few other of my favorites, I actually did play this in real life. Back when it first came out in the
80s. I am Merlin, wise and old. Listen up to what you're told.
Driving dude. spot is down. Fire!
What up?
Sir Michelot with the win. Boom, shakalaka.
Scorch the castle!
And like other some other games with a multi-ball.
I am Francois Dugrin, and I spit towards you.
You want to get all... You want to get all these set up first before going into the hole. You want to have as many as 5 multi-balls going at once. And not do that like I just did. Like a retard. Kinda helpless.
Multi-ball madness! Super jackpot!
That one didn't register. Some other games, the specials do count as extra balls on this table.
There's a chance. Save me.
Looks like you took the head off that one.
Quick, shoot the castle.
Of course, I'd have to do stupid stuff like that.
Again! They took our marshmallows!
fast and hit the castle. Or the side of it.
Multiball!
I remember doing this.
They took our children!
One child even.
Here I am!
Too bad. And yes, I think I dominate the high scores on this too. Yup. Yes! My all-time favorite pinball machine, right here. But on the downside, gotta poor player it. Just like Cactus Jacks, oftentimes a ball will drain on you, you won't know what to do. And that's exactly what you have to avoid on this table. You want to avoid hitting the ramps? until your energy level is at the top. You increase your energy level by taking on banks of drop targets, preferably alternating one, then the other, and back and forth. Or there's a hidden target way back here behind the bumper here. If you can keep hitting that, hitting that gives you two energy. Hitting the orange lit target gives you one. Like that.
Power drain. Warning, Interlink disabled. Power drain.
Take down the other bank of drop targets.
Interlink disabled.
Alright, here we go. Now, each bank you take down gives you two energy, not just one. Welcome to the stream. Wait till I catch a break. Well, welcome to the stream, dude. My all-time favorite table right now. Alright, now each bank of takedown gives me three energy. To set this at four player because of how fast the ball drains in this game.
Entering grant evasion.
You want to avoid hitting the ramps. You'll actually gotten a full 10 energy. You know, say, lock enabled. Oh, almost. No. Don't recall me nudging it that much. It's like one of them real live arcade tables. Just breathing on the damn thing can tilt it. I need to do a quick double check on something. Okay, all the sounds check out. And a game crash. Yup. Every time I switch windows, there's always at risk. So, guess I'm gonna have to start that over. Sorry about that. I'm gonna have to restart it. Okay, then I'll just go on to the next table. I play random tables, and unless I got a really good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice.
Ready for liftoff.
Like Space Shuttle. Played it once already, and it only lasted a few minutes.
I would break your puny body in two!
Worst outlanes ever on this table. Pretty funny table, but that's about all it's got going for it.
Welcome to Champion Pub, kid.
Whoops.
Get back in there, kid!
A little
too late. Flip, kid, flip!
Finish him off! Mirsky! oppose me.
No fear, dangerous sports. Pretty fun table if not for these yellow and black things. You don't hit the ramp, you get punished. Otherwise the ball just bounces anywhere.
Player one, welcome to the Hall of Fame.
Welcome to off-road racing. Take it away, Skull.
Shoot the ramps and score big.
Really?
Great shot.
Welcome to racing. What do you say, Skull?
Shoot the track. Win the race. Smoking!
Outrageous!
Go for the track!
What a driver!
Second place is the first loser.
Shoot the track! He takes the checkered flag!
That was a Pepcac issue there.
It's a beautiful day for skydiving. How about it, bonehead?
Shoot the skydive!
Hey, wait now. I've never done this before. Is my parachute on?
Where's my record?
Here it comes. Faster.
I guess his chute didn't open. He just went. Uh-oh. Okay. Thought my OBS wasn't working. This one here is kind of noisy.
Rando,
First time I ever got this far on this table. Usually I'd have been done a long time ago. That's what usually happens. The outlands in this game table are almost as bad as our championship pubs. Unlocked all the standard achievements. Now I got all the wizard ones to do on this one, on this table. Try to take the shot at that drop target on the left. Got it.
Now.
That's the ball. They got magnets on the sides. Guess my best just wasn't good enough.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
Nope, can't play this one. YouTube likes my video, it's copyrighted if I do.
Say goodnight, punk.
Yes. Another good table, especially the music.
Lawmaster Computer online. Welcome aboard.
And some cool trivia. The guy who does Judge Dredd's voice.
Use fire button to launch ball.
Is the same guy that does the announcer at NBA Jam.
Green shield deactivated.
Drive. 15 years of exhibitionism.
Sector house is destroyed. Shoot sniper tower.
On the flashing drop targets. That'll light the locks.
85 years, get the extra ball!
Little spot target next to the left ramp. It's your extra ball.
Drive.
Sector house is destroyed.
Great shot. 15 years of exhibitionism. Years.
for donkey. Get the extra ball.
Dimensional.
Attainment failure at 3 meter island.
35 years for arms dealing.
Dimensional phase one.
Stabilized.
3 meter island is secured.
Dimensional
one
phase
more left
two.
Ramp for some awesome music.
3 years for vandalism.
Great shot. Oh, that's it. Here we go.
Jackpot is lit.
Judge Mortis.
Green shield deactivated.
Judge Mortis. Contained.
Life for terrorism.
Judge Fire.
Shoot left.
Crack one free.
Jackpot is lit.
Judge Fire. Contained. Judge Fear.
Shoot left ramp. Jackpot is lit.
Judge Fear, contain.
Jackpot.
Death.
Greetings.
Death. I thought I stopped you.
You cannot contain me.
One while it lasted.
I will be back.
And same as before, take down the flashing yellow drop targets, but this time it only lights one lock, not three.
Sector 23.
Nice.
Dimensional phase one.
Bad nudge. Oh, extra ball.
Dimensional phase two is lit. Dimensional phase two.
Mega City One is blacked out. Be on the alert for looters.
Send backup unit. 5 million. Rock.
Dimensional phase three is lit.
Crack one free.
is.
Judge Morgan.
Green shield deactivated. Shoot like Ram.
Years for treason.
Shoot like Ram.
35 years for arms dealing.
I will be back.
Get the extra ball. Great shot.
Wake up, you geezer!
I'll be back!
I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be aiming for. Nope.
Ten million.
Single file down the middle.
like 10 million.
I have returned.
Scratch one freak. 10 million.
I will have my revenge.
Oh, more awesome music.
18 years for assault.
Jackpot is lit. Green shield deactivated.
90 years for kidnapping. Rando.
Gotta get the drop targets.
5 million.
There's a gap up there now. I have to hit it.
Years for extortion.
I will be back.
Containment failure at 3 meter island.
I have to cap the balls to the far right.
Stabilized.
3 meter island is secured.
Oh, bad nuts.
Great shot.
Sector house is
destroyed. Dimensional phase 2.
Ah, here we go.
Prepare to face the immortal.
Judge Mortis.
Green shield reactivated. Shoot left ramp. Jackpot is
okay, now to get beyond the drop targets.
I will be back.
90 years for kidnapping.
And this is going to be my last game of the day. Running a bit late. I don't think I broke the high score, though. Oh, don't do this. Oh, I guess I did get the high score. Oh, wow, I did. Just barely. But yeah, you get extra balls galore on this table. If you can last long enough to get them. But... okay. I'm out of here. I gotta eat some breakfast, and plus I got a chiropractor appointment here in a couple hours, so gotta start getting ready for that, shower, shave, and whatnot. Well, thanks a lot for dropping in and hanging out with me. And I should be on later on today, probably about 6:30 p.m. U.S. Central Time to stream some Path of Exile. But I also have to work tonight too, so I'm only gonna be on maybe about an hour or two. Until then, take care, everybody.